Sam, looks like you're coming up on that auto paver. Get it going and you'll have yourself a road in no time flat. A highway used to run through there back in the day. The first expedition team left behind a paver, but to finish the job, you'll need more than that. Transport network that spans the continent is key to our future. That's why it's important that you utilize any and every paver you come across to rebuild our highways and byways. Imagine how much easier your work would be if you could drive from coast to coast. Make sure you carry pizzas properly at all times. If you do something stupid, like turn it on its side, you'll ruin it.
Order assigned. Delivery parameters updated. Time limit.
Nice if somebody could fill in for me for a day.
Oh, Scan. Scanning bridges ID. Fragile Express ID verified. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you. Delivering cargo.
Delivery complete. Displaying performance evaluation. Thank you for your continued support. Good work.
Hello.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Hello?
Hello?
Anybody honk?
Nobody out here. One of those damn fools.
Thank you.
Sam. Who's our man?
Okay.
The autonomous delivery bots are bipedal machines, designed to operate within the Chiral Network service area. They deliver cargo via a predetermined route dictated by the network. Now you're to bring the bot prototype to Lake Knot City's Southern Distro Center. When you arrive, connect the center to the Chiral Network and test the bot to make sure it's functioning properly. We've prepped a prototype bot for transport. Now you'll need to take it to the Distro Center south of Lake Knot City. If these autonomous delivery bots prove reliable, they could revolutionize our supplies distribution network. A lot's riding on this, so be careful out there.
An empty container tagged with a fake ID, aka decoy cargo. Could be useful for fooling folks who can't get enough of other people's deliveries.